Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, my heart and your heart goes to 600,000 children in Yemen suffering of cholera because of Mohammed bin Salman. Of course, my heart and your heart goes to millions of people starving in Yemen because of Mohammed bin Salman. Of course, my heart and your heart today goes to those Yemenis who have been bombarded every day and night by Mohammed bin Salman just because they are demanding freedom. But I'm here to tell you another story today.
Thank you very much.
A story of a tiny little island called Bahrain, revolted against tyranny and dictatorship on 14th of February 2011. A month later, Mohammed bin Salman family, Saudi regime have decided to invade my home country to suppress those peaceful protesters and kill them on the streets. I believe 10 Downing Street took a disastrous choice when they allied with tyranny and terrorist maker who is represented today by Mohammed bin Salman. And I believe 10 Downing Street should uphold its people values, freedom, democracy, and human rights, and instead of teaming up with terrorist maker Mohammed bin Salman and Al Saud family. I believe this government should export the value of Britons and not exporting arms, should export the value, ethics of Britain people, and should represent them in a good manner and not shamefully like today. Unfortunately, the Tory government is going the opposite way by embracing Mohammed bin Salman and supporting him. They should embrace and support freedom lovers. They should embrace and support human rights defenders. They should embrace and support democratic people who are struggling for democracy, not a tyrant like Mohammed bin Salman. 10 Downing Street have took the choice today to support someone who is threatening international security, who is threatening the interest of Britain people. Bahraini people 7 years ago have revolted against dictators, and they want only freedom and democracy. 14th of March, 1 week from today, we will mark 7 years anniversary of Saudi occupation to my home country, Bahrain. For what? Just because my people demanded freedom, democracy, and human rights. The Tory government decided since that day until today to support this occupation, illegal occupation to my home country. So I think today we should chant for those people who demand democracy. We should chant for those people who struggle against Al Saud tyranny. Hands off Yemen!
Hands off Yemen! Hands off Yemen! Hands off Yemen! Hands